There's something here.
Rose, I'm in the elevator. So far, no sign of blooming.
Knowing this beast, I wouldn't put it past him to be hiding in the basement.
Beast?
Oh, blooming is not only a vampire, he is mad as a hatter and a textbook sadist.
Oh, now you tell me.
It's not like you would have had other options.
You're right. All right, I'll be fine.
Hopefully. I'm with you, Eric.
But only on radio.
Better than nothing. Good luck.
Rose, are zombies real too?
No. What you're talking about are ghouls. That's what happens to half-vampires who can't get their creator's blood.
So that's what I'm going to look like soon?
Not if you drink Blooming's blood, Eric.
Shit, man! I could puke everything.
Shit.
Our air is a pile of stacked wood.
Rose, are zombies real too?
No. What you're talking about are ghouls. That's what happens to half-vampires who can't get their creator's blood.
So that's what I'm going to look like soon?
Not if you drink Blooming's blood, Eric.
Thank you.
one of us. I'll drag him out of there. Give me cover. You don't stand a chance. We're gonna find you and finish you off.
Hurry.